Mr. Kern?
Thank you, Madam Chair. Yeah, I'm vehemently opposed to GMOs for our food, especially Monsanto. It's predatory farming at another extent. It's unhealthy. It's changing things. It's changing the makeup of the quality of our food, of the way kids are being nourished as they're growing up and the way they're development. Not to say that there isn't a small place for some GMOs in certain, I've talked to people that say it, there is some benefit with being able to tweak things with certain medicines and stuff, but it's very concise and succinct and they're able to control how it's going out. Labeling should be labeled. We should have all of our GMOs labeled, no matter where they come from, whether they're grown here, whether they're grown in the mainland, or even out of the United States. We need to make sure that this issue does not stop, and we need healthy food, and we need to have our farmers be in control of their crops and their seed crops. It is so important to our overall sustainability. With that, I yield.